What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Deadeye back at it again with another 30-minute solo sorties. And we had a pretty lengthy one today. We were kind of hurting there at the end, man. Sortie did end off in a disruption, and we did use Wukong yesterday on the rescue. It did make it a little bit easier for us to get around and get the rescue target yesterday. So we did wind up hurting just a little bit as far as the mobility happened to have went. And then on top of that, to make matters even worse, the computer didn't even want to give us keys or whatnot. So it wound up taking us like a whole nother 12 minutes to get the disruption done, but didn't have any problem, didn't drop any consoles. But the sortie started off at an exterminate, so we went ahead and brought Saren so that we could absolutely erase everybody. Second part was a mobile defense. Used Hildren yesterday, so we used Vavon. Man, just donking on everybody, man. Not showing no mercy. You know, that's how I do, period. That, like, you know, no mercy, no surrender, no none of that. Like, either I die or you die. That's just how it's gonna go. But, man, pulling out my bae, you know what I'm saying? This is my murder frame, my lovely, my killer, my boo. Like, she dogs him. I can't even, what else can I say, man? Nobody else is standing up to this beauty, but here she is in all of her glory. Switching over to Vavon, gonna be just CCing as we do with the mobile defense, playing around a little bit at the end, but never dropping the ball, not having any issue. King CC, here he is. We'll be right back. excuse me here, gonna pull out Grendel for the goodness for this disruption, and we do it like a normal frame. We're running around bullet jumping, finding everybody like normal instead of Cloud Walker. But here's Grendel. required. So finally getting this blue key, and gonna go ahead and finding the dude a little bit quicker this time so we can kill him so we can get on out of there, because this sortie certainly did happen to take way too long as it was. Getting a pistol ribbon from the sortie, goodness. I mean, not having any trouble, man, it was just taking forever. D, please fix your spawns. This was supposed to be Eximus Stronghold, and they didn't have no keys. Nobody had any keys. What happened? But if you stuck around to the end of the video, man, I thank you and I appreciate you. Thank you for clicking on the video and giving me a little bit of your time. And come and check us out tomorrow to see what it is that we get from the sortie. 30 minute solo sorties. Y'all have a good day. Peace.